Car insurance premiums go up for everybody after a crash, regardless of who is actually responsible for it. An investigation by Auto Express has found that insurers increase the cost of cover for innocent victims by nearly as much as they do for the guilty party. After looking at quotes from five major insurance companies, the magazine found that premiums rose by more than 13% for victims. Meanwhile, the difference in quotes between those at fault and those not ranged from 3.6% up to nearly 41.5%.